Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Ashley. Welcome to our 30 minutes life goal. Now going back to our previous video, which is it's all about the skin isolation. What does it mean? And it is basically an isolation skin, which is the skin is changing as a result of our changing lifestyle and also an emotional well-being amid coronavirus. And as I explained a while ago, that any change of your lifestyle could also impact your skin, and this is all about why you are having all these challenges in your skin. And once again, I would like to say thank you so much for your time and effort. I really appreciate this. And in tonight's video, it is going to be the continuation of what we talked about in my previous video. So for the ladies who's having a little bit of challenge in their skin, the topic for tonight is all about how we are going to treat the skin isolation. If you have acne, breakout, dryness, flare up, or itchy skin, and what you're going to do about it. Now to give you a little bit of positive boost, I'm going to tell you some 6 very important things, okay? Number one is know that skin isolation is just like COVID-19. It won't last forever, okay? For those people who's having a high stress level, I would really suggest that you just need to calm down, and knowing that this is not gonna, it's gonna be over, and this is not forever, this is all temporary. And of course, as I mentioned, if you are in a challenge right now with your situation, also bear in mind that your skin is adapting to this change. And also, if you're thinking about how you are going to manage this issue, this skin related issue, this is the reason behind why we are here, because we are going to talk about this, okay? Number 2 is to keep a skincare routine simple but powerful. I know it's an excellent time for you to focus on building a great skincare routine, but it doesn't mean also that you have to put all the skincare product in your skin, because I believe that if doing so will actually create more troubles in your skin than actually helping your skin to recover. Now, number 3 of solving your skin isolation, of course, step away from all the at-home skincare device. What I'm really trying to say here is that if you've been thinking about trying at-home tools like home derma rolling, derma planning, microcurrent device, or skin needling, proceed with cautions, of course, because isolation skins like us is fragile, and it is really not good for the skin, and you have to be very careful, because if you're doing like experimenting on your skin, maybe you will do more harm than treating your isolation skin. Now, number 4 that I would really highly recommend this is try at home LED light therapy. Okay. That said, that if you don't want to buy something new or try at home a skin treatment at home, LED devices are the safe options. So you should know that those are the good ones, will cost you but a couple of $100. But LED light, usually they are very useful for regenerating your skin cells. It kind of also help you to push the skin cell regeneration. And if you have also like a problem in your skin, this could really help you to treat your skin. So I highly recommend the LED light therapy. Now, number 5 is quite a little bit of similar or follow up with number 3. Watch out for the gimmickry skincare products. Now, why I really highlight this, because it is very important. I know that you all have all the time in the world to do a lot of stuff or do a lot of experimentation in skin. As I mentioned earlier, be mindful about what you're gonna do, because if you have a skin isolation, you might gonna cost more damage further in your skin than actually helping your skin. So really be mindful and be really careful about the product that you are going to use, okay? And also, of all these glittery and acids and whatever you wanted to put in your skin, really be very careful, because especially for those people who's sensitive skin, to be honest, what you need is just mild and it should be really away from all the acids and any kinds of parabens, and you don't really need this. Make it simple, and if your dermatologist is advising you for something like really gentle, just stick on your dermatological advice. Really, do not experiment in your skin, because it will cause more harm than actually treating your skin. Now, number six is investing a good hydrating mask. You must understand that during your isolation or lockdown, and your skin is in a isolation skin, you must understand that most people who's having a dehydrated skin and dry skin, those people who's having uneven skin tone and having a tight skin, this is because your skin is dehydrated. Now, if you've been cut out from your old routine, like you don't go outdoor anymore and sweat a lot, and you've been skipping from your good diet, and at the same time is you don't sleep enough, I highly recommend you to use a good hydrating mask instead of trying to experiment in your skin. And as a skincare expert, I always recommend and I always tell my clients that the foundation of any great skincare routine is just very basic. You need a gentle cleanser. Try to use a cleanser which is a mild cleanser, and of course avoid a foamy and harsh cleanser, because this is not good for your skin. And also a moisturizer. Moisturizer is a must, and you have to do this every day, okay? Also bear in mind that our skin is a very intelligent organ, and it could really repair itself by not doing so many things in our skin. But of course, if the skin has a crisis, it is our job to help our skin to recover itself. So sticking on the product, which is very mild, and also what I advise you is that you just go for a gentle cleanser, a moisturizer, and a serum. Of course, before you moisturizer is a must, and sunscreen protection when you go out. And of course, if you have a lot of dead skin cells that is piling up in your skin, just scrub it off. Now, that's just really a basic things to do, and you don't really need to do so much. And I know that you have all the time in the world now to experiment new things. I advise don't. I know maybe you are just bored and you want to experiment something. I highly recommend do not do this unless if your doctor or your esthetician advise you so. But if you're going to experiment something in your skin, I wouldn't really recommend this. Hi ladies, now we just finished the basic and super easy step for you to get rid or to treat your isolation skin. I hope you like this video, and if you have any questions, I appreciate if you can write your comment down below. And stay tuned with me, because in my next video, I am going to talk about the good skincare products and the active ingredients according to your skin problems. And also, if we have time, we are going to talk about the skin mapping. Basically, this is to identify your breakout based on your external measurable lifestyle factor. Now, this is very ideal for the people who are suffering from acne. And in my next video, we are going to talk about this. But for now, I would like to say thank you so much for your time, and stay in your home, be safe, and good night. Bye.